Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today is Wednesday, August 21st, 2019, which means that today is my last first day of school probably ever. I'm starting my senior year at SJSU today and I thought that I would take you all along with me because I've made one of these videos every single year. So I'm going to work first. I'm working from 9 to 2:45 and then I have a 30-minute lunch at 12:30. And then I have MCOM 199, which is my agency class. And then I have Political Science 103, which is local politics, from 6 to 8:45. I normally don't take night classes, but my old county supervisor is teaching this class, and I've really been wanting to take this class with him for a while, so I decided to just take it because I'm graduating in May. So I actually have to leave now and walk to the bus so that I don't miss it, but I'll catch up with you all when I get to SJSU. So I just got done with work. It was really hectic and busy. The line was out the door for the cover cards, which is actually a good thing, but I'm very exhausted from that and also from tabling on 7th Street. But I'm just about to go to my agency class, which is my first class of the semester, so yeah. So I just got done with my agency class. It honestly wasn't really that eventful. They just went over the basics of the class and some of the accounts. I think we get to sign up for the accounts tomorrow. This class meets Monday to Thursday for about an hour. I have like 2 hours to kill before my next class at 6. So I'm just gonna go to the library and do some work and then go to my class at 6. So I'm back home now. It's about 9 p.m. and the local politics class went really well. It was just kind of a basic go over the syllabus thing, but it was really interesting to hear my former supervisor talk more candidly about current and past controversies. Now that he's not on the board of supervisors anymore and he's just back to being a professor, you can talk about things a lot more openly, which is pretty cool. So I'm really excited about the class because obviously I'm pretty interested in local politics. I don't really avoid night classes at all costs, but I really wanted to take this class. So I signed up for it and I'm glad I did because all the topics and assignments look pretty interesting to me. First assignment, which we got assigned today, was to write a profile on an elected official or the head of a local government agency. And he assigned those based on our interests. We went around and said who we were and our majors and what we were interested in. And I obviously said that I was interested in transportation. So he assigned me to write about Nuria Fernandez, who's the general manager of VTA. But overall, my first day of school went pretty well. It was really exhausting because so many people were coming into my work and we were tabling on 7th Street, which was really exciting and really good, but it's also very exhausting to talk to that many people. And I also had a night class, which I stayed awake through somehow. I think that's pretty much everything that I want to say. This was my last first day of school ever, I guess, unless I decide to go to grad school sometime in the future. Let me know how your first day of school went down in the comments below. Stay awesome, and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.